Another 3-2 pitch. And Mookie launches one to left. Looking up is Maven, but he's just a spectator. It's gone. Homer of the season for Mookie, and more first inning trouble for James Paxton.
World in home runs.
On the 3-1 pitch, forget about this one.
Oh my God!
That's number 21. And the Red Sox go up 3-0. A missile to left center. Deja vu for Paxton with his first inning woes, and for the Yankees. Is this number two? Yes, it is. Into the monster seats. Second of the night for Betts. And for the reigning MVP, his 17th of the season.
Might be heating up. Well, this pitch didn't get inside, so to a guy that
is 2-1 to Martinez. He shoots it to right. Judge in pursuit. It's off his glove. Bogarts is going to come home. Martinez speeds around second and makes it to third. Boy, he really turned it on.
Judge almost made a great play. Tough corner, tough area of the ballpark. Closed a lot of ground to get his glove on this ball. I mean, that's full speed, stretched out, triples alley when the ball gets by you there.
When I first came here,
look out, look out. He's got the hat trick. Well, whatever Paxton's trying, it's not working. Three homers in three at-bats for Betts. And it's 7-0 Red Sox.